Gangster Lawrence Bishnoi of Rajasthan on Thursday issued a death threat to Salman Khan, saying the Bollywood actor will be killed in Jodhpur. Salman Khan will be killed here in Jodhpur, then he will come to know about our real identity. Now if police want me to do some major crime, I shall kill Salman Khan and that too in Jodhpur. Bishnoi told media persons while being taken to the Jodhpur court in police security. Bishnoi's death threat to Salman is being linked with the Black Buck killing case of 1998 in which Salman and his co-stars are accused. It was the Bishnoi community which had brought up the Black Buck hunting case, and ever since the community considers the Bollywood actor a villain. On Thursday, the actor appeared in the Jodhpur's Chief Judicial Magistrate Rural Court in connection with the hearing in the Black Buck poaching case.